Through a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck, Zero Dawn's creator. Born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian. Becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now, I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
Running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, they'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then... extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. Left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need.
Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after, exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated. Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear. Gunbox.
Salvaging machine carcasses.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. Better take a closer look.
There's a ladder. But can't reach it.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready.
Transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. Down this way. Get to the grass. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Wait a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready. Anything good? Another
supplies.
One's coming. How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. Another ladder. Need to shoot a rock. So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother... You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but... why would they have a backup of Gaia? I should be able to pry this open.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. Through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris.
Better than I thought.
Huh. What's this thing?
Get up there. I don't think I'm doing this right.
Wow, that worked.
That pull caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
turn this thing on. Whoa.
And it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space. Please, proceed into the auditorium.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out.
Thanks. The wilds have really grown over this place.
Focus might be able to help here. Deeper into the creepy ruin you go.
Bubba. What is that?
Anything we can. Careful. Don't want those things to come.
Moving off.
Sneak up on him to take it out with my spear. Damn! Spot it!
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Lock. Distract it. Get into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines. Looks like there was a barricade here.
They managed to get a couple.
Machines must have broken through.
Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against the machines.
Good idea. Supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. We might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. I can use this. Machine's ahead.
Don't think they spotted us.
Thank you.
going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
Okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
That looks like the way we came.
It is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going.
down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
I could try with a new weapon on it.
Machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months. A thousand years ago, a guy named Tip Thorne purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
Imagine going up to the stars and back.